Welcome to day 16. I will be reading from Ephesians chapter 3, verses 17 through 19. And it says, "May your roots grow down deep into the soil of God's marvelous love. And may you be able to feel and understand, as all God's children should, how long, how wide, and how deep, and how high his love really is, and to experience this love for yourselves. Though it is so great that you will never see the end of it or fully know or understand." So that means to me that you are not beyond God's love, you are not beyond God's reach, and you are not beyond his caring for you. He will draw you back to him and to let you know wherever you are that you are not alone. Regardless if you feel the depths of discouragement or despair, or even when facing death, he will be right alongside you, letting you know that he loves you. Let's pray. Father God, I thank you that your love is wide, that we can't, that it covers the earth, Lord God. We know that your love is long, that it reaches beyond seas and borders, and we know that your love is deep, no matter where you may find us throughout the world, Lord God. And we're reminded that your love never fails and your love is always pure because it comes from you. In Jesus' name, amen.